Lockup is used to protect your drawing from accidental editing. For example, input lockup command. Select these objects to be locked. And set a password 123 for it. Now these objects cannot be trimmed. Or deleted part of objects in this locked entity. Then you can use unlock command to cancel the lockup. Input unlock command. Select the lockup entity. Input the password 123. Okay, now the entity is unlocked. That's lockup and unlock. Thanks for watching!